Hello friends, today we are making paneer bhurji. Let's see what we'll need for this recipe. First, heat up 2 tablespoons oil in a pan and put cumin seeds in it. Now we'll add chopped onion and green chili. If you want, you can add garlic ginger paste at this time. Now we will add chopped capsicum. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do it right away. Now add some salt and 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder and mix it well. After adding salt, water will release automatically, so no need to add water separately. And turmeric gives the nice color. Let it cook for 2 minutes and we'll add tomato in it. We don't want to overcook our vegetables, so just quick stir and add spices. I added 1 teaspoon red chili powder and 1/2 teaspoon coriander powder. To give tangy flavor, we'll add some lemon juice in it. Now add crumbled paneer in it and cook it for 2 minutes only. I also have a video for homemade paneer. Check out the link in the description box below. Here you go. Our paneer bhurji is ready now. Thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.